Today marks the second day of call-outs for bus drivers of the Dial-A-Ride Transit Service, also known as DART. Now, 125 disabled and elderly are without transportation as bus drivers protest their salary. DART tells WIS that they don't manage those drivers. A subcontractor does, with a starting pay of $11.96 per hour. But at the end of October, the transit union entered contract negotiations, asking for a livable salary, which they say is $17 an hour. DART said that they were limited to a 35-cent per hour pay raise, prompting drivers to take action without approval from the union that represents them.
A lot of our drivers have part-time jobs. They just want to have a decent wage that's equitable to the area.
So I pretty much only use it to get to my job, with the understanding that I may end up having to rearrange some hours because of issues with transportation.
According to DART, no drivers were in the office as of 7 a.m., but this afternoon, the comment confirmed that some of their operators had, in fact, clocked in. DART says that negotiations for higher salaries have stalled for now.